Take control of the old hotel. The Soviets have established a base of operations inside. We have seen Soviet soldiers storing ammunition in an abandoned diner. You can stock up on explosives here. There's a POW camp in the area. Release the prisoners and lead them to the sewers.
Come with me!
I'm your man, sir.
We're rolling! Let's move!
Right, let's roll.
See what's over there. Defend here!
Yes, sir.
Defend this area! Get back here! Fall back!
Pull out!
Defend!
Our perimeter. You're gonna be fine.
Defend this area! Regroup! Defend! Abort! Regroup! Regroup! Find the Reds. Scout ahead.
Yes,
move
sir.
In! Search over there. Destroy that obstacle. Go watch for Ida. Attack! Defend here! Abort! Fall back!
Give him the whole nine yards!
Take this.
Roger that.
You'll be
Let's
fine.
Go.
Yeah,
that's much better.
Get back here!
Capture the old fire station.
Come with me!
Help. Okay, I'm with you.
I'm dying!
I got you.
I think I'll pull through now.
No, Jerry! No, Jerry!
I got you now.
Regroup. Stand your ground.
Roger that.
Defend this area.
I'll wait here.
Defend! Defend here! Stand your ground! Defend this area! Fall back! Regroup!
Yo, man, blowing up that bridge will stop the Reds from stepping out into
Move
the
out
neighborhood.
Move out your thing, count me in.
But remember, you need some serious TNT if you're gonna
Get
do it right.
Get back here!
On my way.
Get back
we
here!
Lead the way!
Go scout. Destroy that obstacle!
Yes, sir!
Wipe them out! Take them out! Go watch for Ivan.
They're taking fire!
Regroup! Fall back! Pull out! Regroup! Report!
Lead on!
Abort! Regroup!
Roger, let's roll.
Let's go!
You got it. You'll never know what hit.
Fall back! Get back here! Scout ahead. Eliminate! Hit their position! Out!
Pull out of that.
Board! Bring it on! Eliminate them! Check! Watch for Soviets.
Yes, sir.
Get back here! Check up. Give me a report.
Seize the warehouse buildings. This is where the Soviets store their...
Seems like the best way down those choppers is to take out their landing pad. You can get there through one of those old buildings over there.
Come with me!
Okay, I'm with you.
Join up!
Lead on, I'm right behind you.
Recon, don't switch. Back in a minute. See what's over there. Detect.
Okay.
Scout ahead. Regroup. Regroup. Abort.
Okay,
get back
go.
Here.
Hit the dirt.
Scan that area. Report to find the enemy. Regroup!
On my way, sir!
Watch for search over there. Get back here! Pull out!
Right behind you!
Fall back! Abort! Take it.
Yeah!
Defend!
Thanks for helping out an old timer like me. If I were younger, I'd tag along with you. You resistance boys might want to know that the Reds have been moving plenty of trucks across that bridge. The one near the tracks.
Defend here!
I'll be here!
Stand your ground!
Right.
Stand your ground! Regroup! Regroup! Here.
Regroup! Abort!
This is Tatiana Kempinski at SAFN Studios in New York. Autumn is definitely here. There is a chill in the air, but the citizens of New York are coping, thanks to the many Soviet engineers working overtime to repair the many power stations that were damaged during the recent rash of rebel attacks. Freedom Phantom, the mythical figure that has eluded our troops and orchestrated so many surprise attacks on central installations, is thought to be responsible. Earlier today, Comrade General Tatarin had this comment.
All that this Freedom Phantom character and his rabid followers are really achieving is punishing the citizens of New York with these attacks. They really must stop for the sake of the people. We simply cannot get the food and the power situation under control until we can guarantee the safety of the hardworking men and women of this administration.
Comrade Tatarin! Colonel Bulba says that the situation will only get under control once the Phantom is found and eliminated. And if this doesn't happen soon, severe measures will be taken against any collaborators and all others helping them. What are your comments on that?
We hope to resolve this in civilized way without further collateral damage. We are here to restore stability, not disrupt it. No further questions, please. Спасибо.
We will be back after a short...